happened so intensely for 3 days, I kind of really saw like who this person is beneath some of the garbage that I picked up along the way. And I learned something very valuable and a breakthrough here in all of it, but something particularly about the fight you have with your ego and your soul was a very important thing to learn, because it was something where I realize now how to take that stuff, that chattering monkey tree, and set it aside, or take the child and pick it up and hold, you know, and say it's going to be okay, and I'm going to be okay, and know that there is this really strong human being inside that is capable of doing whatever I need to. And then in terms of the business, we are all, I mean, all of you are beautiful people, and everything I have seen from all of you this weekend, I mean, I don't know you all that well, but I think you're all amazing human beings on top of being great actors. And it was really touching to see and to be around, because I know how much sacrifice there is to be an actor, to call yourself an actor, and to move to New York and say, I'm an actor in New York City, because I have worked in other cities, and the business here, while I have, you know, I've been working as an actor for a long time, and I know certain things, but the specifics of New York City and the business here, very different, and you learn a lot about that being here. And I think it's extremely valuable to know. I think what I'll say last is that over the years I've had these, you know, ego fights about when do I arrive at this place where I feel like I got it. I'm a good actor and I got it. And I realized, Mary, you're always going to have this ego thing going on, but it's okay. Like, that's part of being a human being. And the life of an actor, like a painting, you're never finished. We're always going to need to train, whether it be to talk to a certain casting director who knows something from the business, you know, 80 years ago, or something that is the nugget of info that's missing in your... There's always something else to finish your painting, to train you more, to help you grow more. And I think when you stop trying to grow more and get better is when it's done. And I don't plan to ever be done. So thank you, and thank all of you. For sharing this with me.
You're welcome.